this lovely small guitar, also known as a ukulele. This summer, it's not a small guitar, although I trick people with this one because it's bigger than my other ukuleles. And so he's like, is that a small guitar? And I'm like, no, it's not.